And here we are. These are the finished tanks on the movable stands. They are both finished, but they're not, complete. There's going to be a lot of work done on the plants and the landscaping inside. Got to put the trim on this door and got the magnets already there, but yeah. And this is the old tank, the original 125 with everything in it. And there's a big plant that I got from Dustin. It's probably not in the best location, but it's, like I said, it's not where it's going to end up, I think, but I just had to get him in. And some more plants from Dustin, and this is mainly going to be the shark tank with the big guy. He's it's pretty big. Here's my hand, and he's of course way in the back. But he's probably, I don't know, 6-7 inches. This is the shark tank, and these plants I got at Petco or someplace, and they're just growing crazy. Inside that rock is actually eco-complete, and everything else is dirt underneath. So, everything's growing pretty good. That's the new tank with the old fish, the first one on the new stand. It's complicated. But here's this other one, and we've got this type of rock. We've got this stuff by the ton in our property line. I mean, we just have it everywhere, and it's just kind of made it so the loaches can hide, and just gives it a different look. And that's our Java moss from the old tank. It's amazing how much is growing. But there's everything. We got rid of the 30 gallon, and these things are just, I've got to get some wiring done, and I've got more lights on this one that aren't going to be there. But there's the finished product, more or less. And now it's just about, I guess, playing with them, the aquascaping or whatever you want to call it. But there it is. That's what the whole ordeal's been about. I guess it's taken, 2 months of working here and there. But there's both tanks. They move. They've got wheels. It's just such a better layout, I think. And sadly, looks like I've got room for another one, and I don't want to even think about it. But there it is, and I've got my CO2 reactor going. And people, look, see that? That's a rubber stopper. Just drill a hole in a rubber stopper and stick it in the top. Forget about using the screw-on caps, okay? Just make it easy for yourself. And there's my diffuser, and that big thing in the back, that's the carbon reactor full of carbon. The water isn't too bad, but the lights are lousy. They're T8s, I think. But there it is. Any comments or suggestions, that'd be greatly appreciated. Subscribe to the channel. I'm going to be doing more stuff. I just know it. Here's the old 30. Cleaned it all up. Boxed everything up. I've got a friend at work who's interested in buying it. The light is over on that one, but she's interested. She's got a couple tanks, small ones, so maybe she can use this 30. And but there it is. That's the the end result. That's what, 10-11 feet of fish tank, 250 gallons give or take, and what looks to be happy fish and sharks are all lined up for their profiles. But there you go. Like I said, subscribe, comments, suggestions. Hope you like it.